premier Monday, we basically play for you brand new music, brand new video. Make sure whichever song you request, you to request for, kaina kubanga either kakafulu marero, ubanga kari murenji ya wiki emu. Kabaka chari kapia basewo nebanyabo. Mwumu wezi kumu kabaka chari kapia. So, unapulwa Monday, for wiki, tujugula wanga tuzanya nyimba mpia. Nkujukizo, solo kubeda part of the show by either downloading the application called UTV, ogenda ku Google Play Store, oba ogenda ku MTN on streaming live ne app, weyo, solo kubanga kubeda chigenda maso. Oba ogenda ku Twitter, nunonya at MCWaleWale4, nunofuna kutelefu, solo kubanga sending any question you want me, or any news you want me to update you about in our entertainment business. So we're going to Instagram, the same thing, MC Wale Wale. So we're going to taking a part of the show. Because I know I'm going to get DJ Nek Bwechidi.
Twitter, DJ Nek 2.
Okay.
Instagram, DJ Nek. Facebook, DJ Nek Uganda.
Okay. Being a premium man, ladies and gentlemen, I have a super artist with me, fresh. Of course, yari yazi ku Delta Force. Na hei, bidi hei, bidi hei, nga tutaandika. Na hei, mbamu sanyofu, buduwenda bo muhimbi, kutuwa opportunity. Natatula kubanga natapozinga. He keeps on working so hard. So Titus Vibes is another fresh artist in Uganda. Okuvia dare eri embari baganda bafe mulai. He's here to premiere his latest project. Ngina kuba mujiraba. It's a good piece. Ngina kuba mujiraba. Karuka karuka imba kalunji. And of course me, I love the creativity. Mubayimbi bana abatandika. Akula ganti tatude wale. I'm working so hard to make sure I conquer this industry of Uganda. First things first, tutaita soko buze kubantu bafe. Tulene wiki wetambude.
Yeah, batulaba ku Delta TV amanya ne dobozi bakuta Titus Vibes abiwa kachi da Titus na wachesekete mtiena mulembe makuwa balikuwa na baji subos. This is your boy Titus Vibes
makuwa kati obote gezeza chao
irade nyo irade
omusindaje na chitegeza chi
omusina chitegeza omulenzi msande omulenzi
okay
umukana mwala
okay. How is the industry, Titus?
Industry is fair. That's what I can
it is
say.
Fair.
Yeah.
When do you usually perform? Weekend or performing example?
No, weekend but the busy since 2 weeks now. But then video nimara video yange katira chichindese. But nina show next month. I have a booked show next month.
You have a show next month?
Yes.
So Titus, you're one of the artists in Uganda. Abayimba mu lulimi olunnansi nga lulimi lwammwe.
Yeah.
Era twaliwo ne kubuuza competition ye Uganda abaana abagala olulimi oluzungu. Dance olwo olulimi oluganda n'oluzungu onasobola okucompetinga nabo. No ngamba
wale yeah.
How has it been?
Just been fair. The journey is fair.
How is the response mu bantu?
Response wafe.
Wane wafe mujeke waka.
Here people appreciate because I'm different.
Okay.
I'm not doing something that because if you sing out, if you do it, call it. Me, I'm different.
Okay.
You hear something and say, it is good. Never is it is good.
Okay.
Yes. Then I explain myself to okay. them. And when I explain myself to them, they love the art.
Okay.
And the language I'm speaking. The language is even sweet.
I know.
Yeah.
I know. How is the competition way back at home?
The
Mbale competition. Aba imbali mameke Mbala.
Yeah, compete.
Omate nitu tuina yo balala. Walu msaji wangu yangamu. Walu msaji ya timbi ya chivu ruenu na yomi imbi wa fetari iku.
Yeah. Actually, we still be rako. People complain.
But, tobe la Mbali. How come abantu Mbali baku
pasivi yunga imbio? No Mbali ndi wano. Sawa zino. ZJND.
Okay.
Yes, I can't move away from home.
Okay.
But again, now we're one.
I know.
But the heart is there, the mind is there.
Mm-hmm.
So when better one, I'm representing. I'm just representing.
Kati nyimba zino zikolera wa?
Zikolera wa. Most all my projects in zikolera wa.
That's why you're different from them.
Maybe, but it's not that when di wa no. So much different. Now so we'll call it.
Why do these artists have this mentality in DJ Kampala to bakuba nyimba wa nyimba zaabwe abeli?
One chance of gamba, I think. Well going next Jackwalu in Mogatolumulate day.
Okay.
Yes, so that's why I'm here.
Okay.
Just hold him back. I'm going to look. I'm going to bring my song. But if you're there and you don't bring, naked, you don't.
No, we will not make you get the chitofu.
Yes.
Tuji gamba imbe ba munti. What are they telling him? But what are they telling MC Wale Wale? One or two. No, go lumumpele, luwe gundi.
And some of them, remember, they don't put their songs up
On online, on YouTube, 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 on Okay, someone was asking me about Eddie Kenzo. Eddie Kenzo yabadde Ivory Coast. Era turn up yabadde yamanyi. Bandange bibintu bajwete kabitwe bijweteke msaja ajuzize ekisafu. Bantu bagala abayimbi sebo.
Eddie Kenzo is a big artist. He's a big brand.
Ochitegera. So soko beko Eddie Kenzo katono nyo abantu balabe ngeri ya chikubyemu Ivory Coast. Aduziza na munji wa abantu. Yagenda ne bandi namba. I was to
Maria Rosa, Nico Gernol, Pizza, Maria. Let me see your hands, do it up. Maria Rosa, Nico Gernol.
Okay, umkulu yoyo Eddie Kenzo Musuza enaku za mwezi nga 28 March ali ku Kololo Airstrip. Msaja huyo ibintu achabi kulira dala, he still raising our flag high, that is the Ugandan flag. Tukua galiza mkisa mgana fe Eddie Kenzo wangambi wanave ya gina kubada US. Chintundu zulava jaya.
Gine muri assos. Waja zimana. Eddie Kenzo yako wakabulu. Ya gina hii birafi. Nani assos azukulira US.
Ane mitu baido, mamu kuatide yogo reti temugwa. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have Titus Vibes with me. This is Premier Monday. Tuli wano kubanga tuba showcasing Oluyimba Olupya project mpya jituli no pushinga. Let's talk about this project. The title, who shot the video? What was the message in this song?
The song is called Mugamba Salugishwat, first of all.
Okay.
Meaning encha Luganda or tomorrow.
Encha.
Yeah.
Mulugisu bachogera bacha.
Mugamba encha.
Okay. Tomorrow. English tomorrow.
Yeah. So the song was produced, mastered by Andre. The video was shot by Traffic Films.
Daddy Andre?
Yeah.
How is it working with Daddy? Our Jabo sent him maker.
No, I sent his hands Jabo Nyi.
Kali zetu hizo tani kila kusende nga maker.
Nyi zo, but I can't hear.
No, it's okay. So wakunga mawari wari. Omutu wa Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne
Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne
Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo
ne
Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne Jabo ne we did the project Nebwa. It took some time in the production process, but fortunately Nebwa.
Yes, is it why?
Yeah, video is shooting one Traffic Films, directed by Gish Prince. The song is about let's have fun today. The Kanyuemu, tomorrow is another day.
Yeah.
Let me have fun today.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is the first project 2020.
Yeah, this is the first video 2020.
Okay.
And the first project.
How is 2020 going to be different from 2019? How many videos did you release last year?
Last year, I did audios yesterday.
It was...
No, this year.
Then so you go mwaka mulamba.
Last year I was too busy with shows and body. Show every month. Okay. So I couldn't get enough time. So what we did, I just did audios. Now I'm
for the entire year?
Yeah.
So that you are busy,
because videos have got time.
Yeah.
Every month. You got a lot of time for video. Ngalom kulo yagama wala shooting a video da chikana ngemwede.
No, I can't. No, I can't. Go in there. We should do the video in chikana.
Time.
Okay.
So, into I work with most of people who don't understand my language. So it takes me time to explain to them. What in Jagala Chino, I want this. So and you can't do that in one day. So it takes me lots of time. But I try to deliver what's good.
So how is the strategy 2020? Before we play the brand new.
Non-stop. Tighten your belts.
Okay, brand new coming in from Titus Vibes, ladies and gentlemen. You're watching Delta Force, MC Wale Wale, Pamoja, and DJ Nek. This is the show, but it's more Chitani Kidaka. Brand new. Yes.